Robert Novak was born on October 16, 1930, to first-generation Czech immigrants Albert and Bohemila Novak of the Riverside Lawn neighborhood. A lover of jazz, Doc played the clarinet and piano and formed a jazz band called the Solitaires, which played throughout the area. Dr. Bob Novak practiced medicine in Riverside for over 30 years, the town in where he had lived his entire life. Dr. Bob joined the practice of Dr. George Barnett and later on went to establish an office of his own in Riverside as a family practice specialist. His ability to heal and guide while remaining compassionate had earned him the reputation of the town doctor. After 30 years in private practice, he retired in 1992, much to the disappointment of his patients and professional network. Bob demonstrated a great affection for the village of Riverside. He was the former chairman of the Riverside Economic Development Commission, founder of Riverside's Our Town Project, and director of the Riverside Township Senior Citizen Society. Bob was instrumental in expanding the village of Riverside's local access cable TV channel, originally known as Network 10. And he was still an active member of the Riverside TV Network 6 Cable Commission at the time of his passing. Commissioner Novak regularly served as the parade announcer on the 4th of July and frequently contributed to a lively village discourse. In the fall of 2012, U.S. Representative Dan Lipinski awarded Bob the Senior Citizen of the Year. He greatly appreciated this. Thank you, Dr. Bob, for all that you have done. You are a person that Riverside will greatly miss.
Hey, good morning, fellow River Cityans. Here we are on the 4th of July in Riverside, Illinois, on the last 4th of July in this millennium. And our parade is coming through here. I'm going to be turning this over to from Riverside Network 10 to Commissioner Janie Urbanek, who will be doing most of our announcing here. And here we are with the police, and away we go. Well, I think it was great. Riverside always has a 4th of July parade, rain or shine, and really put it together, and it's been great once again. And this is Riverside Network 10 Television, in conjunction with Lyons Township Television, putting this together, and coming up with a great, great tape, which we will run for the next couple of weeks on Riverside Network 10 Television. And this can be seen by people who weren't here or weren't able to make it. It's been a great event, remembering that this is the last 4th of July in this millennium.
We sure want to thank you for spending that with us. And anybody who's watching and can get out or send somebody out, come on over to Guthrie Park. The fun starts immediately. And join in with the festivities, potato pancakes, lemonade, cookies, brats, snow cones, everything you can imagine.
And it's here and it's not going to rain either. It never rains on our 4th of July.
That's right.
And with that, I think we'll go over and out and go over
I'm
and
ready.
Take a look at some of these things that are happening over there.
Thanks.